Let's go, baby. Main event in the building. Real main event.
How old are you?
I got Ryan.
Some kids wanna hurt themselves. Stop trying to take drugs, I refer to myself. Trying to better myself, trying to better my health, but all my life, they be trying to keep me down.
All this time,
never thought I'd make it out. No, no. No.
All my life.
All my life. Keep me down.
First generation ghetto nigga, cold world, hello niggas. Made it out of the city with my head on straight. Niggas keep shooting up the let out. Yo, enjoy the pill, gotta get out. Cause the shit that I spit out is a cheat code, like I'm facing a Rico. And how a nigga put a hit out. And another one, and another one. I got like 100 of them by the lap, niggas, so they think they ahead of me. But I'm really in front of them now. Some of them fumbling, they bad. Fucking up the little crumbs that they had. A reminder to humble yourself, this shit could be gone in an instant. Me, I'm running long distance, all pistons firing. I've been stuck between maybe retiring and feeling like I'm just not hitting my prime. These days, seeing rappers be dying way before they even getting they shine. I never even heard a little buddy till somebody murdered a little buddy. Now I'm on the phone searching little buddy name. Got a playing his tunes all day in my room. Thinking, damn, this shit wicked to get their names buzzing. Some niggas just gotta go lay in a tomb. And media thirsty for clicks. I got a new rule. If you ain't ever posted a rapper when he was alive, you can't post about him after he get hit. It's simple, it's the principle. On any tempo, I'm invincible. Don't even rap, I just fit to you. I'd rather that than an interview.
You know, all day work out, all day he sacrifice. He's the really, really hungry Ryan Arancibia for the coming to the big champ one day.
Yes, sir, baby. We're working hard, baby. In and out of the gym every single day for the last 3 months. For this moment right here, baby. For this moment right here. No injuries this camp. I think you're going to see something special. I feel it. I have no nerves in it. No nerves, just excitement, chills, baby. I'm ready to go. I hope my opponent's ready too, because now he's going out of his ass.
I'm calling it from now, first round. First round knockout. Might be a body shot, might be a chin shot. Y'all stay tuned.
My time, baby. That's my fucking brother. He's gonna whoop his fucking ass.
Who's that?
That's my fucking brother, Kid Danger.
Second round, Kid. Second round.
4-0 now, motherfucker.
Yeah. And hit records on my demo. Did y'all boys not get the memo? I do not stay at the Intercontinental. And anything I got is not a rental. I own that motherfucker, figure it out, this shit is simple. My stock been going up like a crescendo. A bunch of handshakes from the fakes. But nigga, I do not wanna be friends though. I tell y'all motherfuckers, man, this shit is not a love song. This a fucking stripper on a mink rug song. This a fucking boys forever hold a grudge song. Pop some fucking champagne in a tub song. Nigga, just because song.
Fighting out of Miami, Florida, here is Ryan Danger Arancibia.
Dang, what's the move? Can I tell the truth? If I was doing this for you, then I have nothing left to prove. Nah, this for me though. I'm just trying to stay alive and take care of my people. And they don't have no award for that. Trophies. Trophies. And they don't have no award for that. Shit don't come with trophies. Ain't no envelopes to open. I just do it cause I'm supposed to.
Bitch, I go to dreams with a suitcase. I got my whole country on a new way. She like, I heard all your niggas stay where you stay. How so big, I haven't seen them boys in 2 days. Bitch, I use a walkie-talkie just to get a beverage. I saw my parents split up right after the wedding. That told my ass to stay committed, fuck the credit. Bitch, check the numbers, I'm the one who really get it. I told y'all motherfuckers, man, this shit is not a love song. This a doing me and only God can judge song. I do not know what the fuck you thought it was, so pop some fucking champagne in a tub song. Nigga, just because song.
What's the move? Can I tell the truth if I was doing this
for
you?
Your winner by TKO.
1-1. I was wrong. I said the first round.
But I've been preaching it. I've been preaching it for a while. Hey, the second round finish. I fought him out. I wore his ass down and I finished him.
The task is to end the job early, and that's exactly what he did.
For sure, baby.
He listened. He was focused. And that's the outcome.
You're a different breed over here, baby.
People think that you could half-ass the sport. You want to do a hobby, do another hobby. Sure. You get me? This, if you want to feed your right family bike. With this.
Play basketball.
Yeah, then you could play basketball. If you want to do this, you got to make sure you want to go somewhere with it.
You're willing to die, dude.
Everybody that's in this sport is fighting something personal. Everybody's reason why, like Gaio says, everybody's reason why. Your reason why has to be worth more than the other person's reason why. Young Tigers, baby.